Hi guys, I'm Iksu. Today I want to explain you the mod MetaLab and especially the monitor of this MetaLab. The monitor is used to provide information about the lab complex, about your lab complex to the circuit network. I will show the use of this and by use of the creative mode to keep things more simple. So here I placed this MetaLab monitor. It's looking like a constant combinator. You get this entity when you research the circuit network, then it's contained in. So to use it, you need some lab and some science lab, and of course you have to start some research also. So now you have the information here. So look at the right side, on the right side on the monitor. On the preview. And there you see there are coming four signals. The first one is the green sign that says how many labs you have. The lab symbol says how many labs you have that have issues. And the science pack signs shows how many labs lacking this signs. So it more bit more complex. So then let's put in some signs here and some signs there. So now looking at the preview on the right side, you see the green signal shows two labs, but only one lab has issues and is lacking, and one lab is lacking green and one lab is lacking red signs. So then let's do it that way. So now look at the red side again, at the preview on the right side. Three labs we have, two labs have issues, two labs missing green signs and one lab missing red signs, as expected. Okay, you can try this one. Again, look at the preview on the right side. One is missing green, one is missing red. Now two are missing red because two are missing green. So let's put in some green sign here. So it's working again. So two labs are not working of three. So you know that lab science research is a global thing. Information is available everywhere. So that's why you can put those MetaLab monitor everywhere on the surface. You can also configure it a bit. You can say, I don't want to have this signal, or I don't want to have that signal, or I don't want to have both signals, both of the extra signals, or even use some other signal for it. The science pack signals you cannot configure, makes no sense, I think. You can use this information, for example, to control some speaker. You can use it to boost your factory when science packs are needed and another application is to use some other mods that doing cool things. For example, one of my favorite mods is this, the signal, a visual signals mod. There you can, when you wire it to this GUI signal display, then it's presented on the screen, what is whatever is sent to this. So then you can have it on the screen, and when you work in your factory somewhere and you are very busy, you just have to look at the screen to see what how your science complex is doing. So that's actually everything I want to explain to you. Thank you for watching and goodbye.